Hi, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to stop pop-up ads in Samsung Galaxy A16 device. Go to your phone settings. In settings, tap on your name. Here, tap on security and privacy. And here you will find these two options, get news and special offers and improve personalized advertising. So to stop pop-up ads, we have to disable these two options. So go ahead and just disable these two options. And go back. Now go back to your settings again. And this time scroll down and tap on apps. Tap on search apps. And here type push and tap on Samsung push service. Tap on notifications and disable Samsung push service notification. And now on, you won't get any pop-up ads in your Galaxy device.